And to him be glory and honor forever and ever.